this guy. Oh. I mean, he's like the god of YouTube. Do I have to say the name?
Say the name.
Do I have to say the name? Do I have to say the name?
Say the name.
Corey Kitchen! Corey Kitchen is back, guys! Yes. What a hit! He is back! He's back, guys! Oh my god! He's the reason why I'm doing this! He's the reason why I love doing this. He's the reason why he's unexplainable. He's unpredictable. It's ridiculous. I mean, like, he has helped a lot of people through this. I mean, he has his own problems too, but the fact is that he does put a smile on your face, and he loves doing what he does. So, if y'all would just, I mean, I don't know, I don't like broadcasting people, but Corey Kitch is the person I would honestly say you need to research and do, and just subscribe to his channel, because he does more than just video games. Put some smile on your face, and that's a lot. That is a lot. That word right there is a lot, because right now at this point, it's a lot of people ain't that feeling good like they, you know, like they used to. Right. You know, in this time of need, you need some enthusiasm. You need some type of happiness. You need some type of excitement. I'm not saying watching TV and watching YouTube is the only happiness you got or you need to have. I mean, like, There's a positive side everywhere. There's always something positive you can find. Always something positive you can find. And you just gotta find it. It's in your heart. And it can open up just like that. Oh man, I don't know what to do. I don't feel so sad. Hey. Yeah, I got something to do. Alright. Yeah, let's do some TikTok. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't make a fool. I make a fool of myself all the time, but that's just me, because that's just my character. All right, day one, Resident Evil 3, Nemesis. This is the remake, guys. This game is so gorgeous. I don't know what to say, guys. This game is really gorgeous. Like, they really put. I mean, they did their thing on here. They really did. And some people say it's short. Some people say they don't like it. But that's just the 12%.
Right. And it's scary, bro. Just playing the demo, we jumped so many times. Bro. My child screamed. I had to send her to her room. I've never heard this child scream that much in fear. I had to send her to your room to watch Frozen.
I was like, girl, it's just a video game.
And then we play Resident Evil 0 and she cried it all. So we're super excited.
We're still playing Resident Evil 0 regardless, okay? But the fact is, we wanted to get into the game. We're a day late, but who cares? A day late or late day, people still want to watch this game. People still want to play. People still want to know the reveal of this game. I mean, like, it is gorgeous, you know. I am using a new source, a new software called XSplit, if y'all know anything about it. I'm just testing now, got my licenses and everything. Yeah, why would I do that? Carl, you're stupid. Why would you even pay for something like that you don't even know you haven't even done your research? Because I had done broadcasting, I had reference, I knew it, and I will learn pretty fast how to even use it. Correction. Eventually, I'll become a professional of it. Who cares? But the fact is, guys, it's time. And if I'm too dark for you, I'm just that too dark for you, okay? Let's get in this game. I'm about to push the start button. Let's go. Alright, so we got bonuses. We got records. We have nothing. All right, we got this right here. Let's get this right here. I don't know nothing about that. Okay, we got models. We got options. All right, so the options here says control setting to the HDMI. Oh, dang. HDR support. Okay, cool. So I forget what HDR record. It just records, right?
Right.
HDR. Support.
Where did it?
Right there.
Oh, I see, yeah.
I think it just records it. You always want to be in the RE daddy. So, about to start it. I haven't really played it. So, guess where I'm going. I see a lot of people in my friends list been starting an assistant. For real, bro. This game is on. It's like 25 years old. Come on, bro. You have some time.
But then those zombies, though.
Come on.
They quick, though. They made them quicker.
Yeah, they did. So that you means... you just gotta be smart.
The dodge on.
You gotta be smart. Ooh, here we go! We're gonna turn the light on a little bit. A little flashy. And then, here we go. There we go. That's a little better.
It's made a little bit blurry, though. There we go.
Buzz Lightyear to the left you. Ooh, damn. I wonder where they got this video from.
Actual commercials and stuff? What?
Yeah, this one, they put a lot of stuff into this one, I'll tell you.
It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Who that? Oh.
So, I just learned something. If it flickers, the game flickers on your screen.
Okay.
So we know if it's, like it does that, we know that's real time. Because I couldn't do that on, it wouldn't do that on stream, or what's it called? Streamlabs, you couldn't tell if it was flickering.
Wow.
So this is real time.
Adjust it just a little bit more.
There we go. Oh, I'm a little light skinned now! Yes! Wow, look at my auntie. Aww. She looks so cute. She was 13 years old. Wait, how old was I?
There we go. Yeah, now y'all can kind of see us now.
Peach Cross.
It's a little bit blurry, 2000. But...
13 years old. Wait. Peach Cross, 2000. Nearly 13 years. And haven't changed it. No, you haven't, really. How old was I in 2000?
2000, let's see.
I've been like 11. I've been like 11.
Yeah, 11. Man, I don't know why it's like blurry.
Because the camera. The camera is not officially. Alright, so give me just a second. Let me get a hot thing. Give me just a second. We gotta do this. This is what I can do.
It's good now.
Watch this. I can host it like this.
Hey.
I know, right? And there's a knee camera. Audio. It already has audio in there.
Is that from the PlayStation camera?
Yeah.
What is it? It's not set up. See? It's got my boobs.
Let's not point there.
First of all, let's figure out.
By what, the camera?
On top of that.
Matter of fact, hold on, give me just a second. I mean, it'll have a live video. It doesn't have.
Oh, it's not. Maybe it'll just be on you. It's fine. Well, oh, that's good. Oh, that was good. That's perfect. Hold on, y'all. We're coming back. I gotta fix the camera now over here. Camera got jacked up.
I like it like that.
I like it like that. Hey, baby.
All right.
I like it like that. I got soul.
Woo! Hey,
all right, we're back.
Everybody, what's up, guys? Yeah. All right, I know I need to brush up a little bit about that. What's going on here? Is this first person? All this stuff. Universal comeback. It's gotta be a guy. That's gotta be a guy. Ooh, it must be hot.
Yeah,
man.
I remember this part.
I don't.
Not sure you gotta go out the window.
Raccoon City.
Ooh, wee.
Samantha?
Samantha?
Can't read that.
I don't even know a Samantha.
Ooh, coupons. Donuts, bro! 4% off. What's in there? This is first person. This is first person?
Yeah, I remember this part.
When?
The first time you played it on demo, my guy.
I don't remember playing this. Wait, why am I bleeding?
Yes. Corona.
Yeah, that's that coronavirus. That coronavirus.
That definitely ain't the coronavirus. That's something else.
Okay.
It was a dream. Dang, she's sweating.
I don't remember this part. I must have not been here. I probably wasn't there.
No. I lied. I don't remember that part. I remember the storm and her being in the apartment.
Damn, alright. Typical women. No offense. So, does she like females? Or she like the clothing of cash. You got the women stuff. I don't know what that is.
I don't know what kind of pills in it. What's
going on out there?
Hold on, guys. This content is explicit, so please make sure that your children aren't watching this.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Are you alright, girl? You good?
I need to take this off. There you go. Looks a little. You can tell from here to the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'll split. Oh!
There we go.
Dude, your apartment is so dark. Oh, literally, it's so dark.
I don't see how people.
Yo, I like that. I like that right there.
That's nice.
Very dope.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time for this place.
All right.
Oh no, nigga, no! Already? For real?
Dang! Snap! Get him! Get him! Oh, get up! Get up! Run! Run! Chico! She hurt already. Where are you going, my
guy? We gotta go. We gotta go.
You think that's gonna harm him?
I gotta get out of here.
Window.
Does he sense you or smell?
Ouch!
Oh my god. Let me get the focus back on the camera.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay.
You good? You good?
Run, Jim.
Whoa. Okay. Oh, there you go. Wait. I'm feeling kind of dizzy. I'm feeling kind of dizzy, don't you think? Like, you look dizzy.
Oh my
goodness. You ain't going nowhere, bitch.
You're too slow.
You gotta go nowhere. Get over here. He wrapped up like he ready for the coronavirus.
Oh, chill. Go. 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 Oh, snap!
Hurry up, girl! Hurry up, girl!
You're running fast enough for me.
You know that whole time she been trying to get there?
Get up!
Yeah, because that nigga takes it. He can just, you know, I just ran out of words to say. Sorry about the picturing, but I think it's a little better than the last one.
Oh, now I remember this part now.
Yeah, but she wasn't hurt like this.
No. She just
so
ran.
they got the scheme, okay. The scenes kind of like. I don't know who that is.
I'm not sick around. Just look around. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
Alright.
Why would would you run towards where everybody is?
I know, right? I gotta find some herbs.
The town wasn't this jacked up either.
Yeah, but this is three. Two is different.
Mm-hmm. I'm talking about on the demo.
No. Sorry if my picture is not that good. It's just because of my computer. It's not the internet. The internet's flawless. It's a picture. I don't know why this one. I guess it'll stop him. Well, you're dead.
No, he bit, girl.
That's chill. Chill. She cares about everything. Oh, that's Brad. Gotta quit.
Girl.
Do we want to worry about it or not? Let's not go. We're not going to worry about that one. So you say.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. Yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Yeah, you can be in there forever, mister.
Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh, yeah, you've been doing a bang up job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
I mean, bro, you look
bad. Alright, bye.
Start getting weird. Even if I wanted to come back. Now leave me alone.
Alright. Bye. See you.
Alright, see you later. I mean, it is kind of safe, but just want to let you know, they can sniff you.
Alright.
And you can be in there forever. Ooh.
Hey.
That's what I'm talking about right there.
You gonna start wasting time. I don't know where that nemesis guy at.
Oh no, no, you know how it is. I'm just trying to look around and see what else is in there. You know, they have that those little blue things hanging around. Let's make it sure.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I have to We gotta go.
Oh my gosh, why do I keep jumping?
You keep jumping, I'm over here chilling. I wonder how you got stuck in there.
He was working in there?
Nah. You don't see anything. Oh, now that kind of got me a little bit.
Dang.
How do you dodge? How do you dodge? You're good. Okay, there you go. I ain't used my gun yet, though. Don't want to use you. You hear me? You don't want to use you right now. Somebody wiped you. Somebody wiped you. If you want to. Some people are actually busy. Mm-hmm. There are some people that are actually too busy to do anything. Gotcha. Where do you think? Oh, look.
I've been waiting.
Listen, that helicopter has been sitting there for how long? And that piece is good for how long?
Dang.
That piece is still good? Oh, heck no.
Knew it. Told you.
Got you, sir. Sorry, bro.
Go.
See where he go? He like left the whole thing.
About
That's his brother. That's his brother. That's her brother. I said her, his. That's her brother.
Who are you? What
are
you
doing? Oh, I thought it was her brother. Not her brother. My bad, guys. That's not her brother. My bad.
Brother from another mother.
Let's just do that. Yeah.
Dang, came in clutch.
In the clutch.
I think we're in the clear.
Thank you. What's his name, Caleb? What's his name was?
Carlos.
Carlos. I said Caleb.
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter.
Okay, okay.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this?
Probably, hey, you know, the government.
No zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
Yeah, definitely no zombie.
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasures Service.
Just a second.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? No, we're just here to help you.
Don't pass that piece. Don't pass that piece.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I don't know anything about all that.
Yeah, don't remember
that. I'll eat it like this.
Ew, cold.
I like cold pizza. Y'all been homeless before. I never ate no spoiled pizza though. Cold pizza, cold chicken.
Ooh, that barbecue sauce is spicy.
What's about sauce?
This way.
Okay, now I remember this part. This is part of the demo.
The captain. It's fine, then we could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Now tell him, baby. Tell him. Mm-hmm. It's Jill, bitch.
I am UBCS, platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue
I do look like him. Mm-hmm. Why do this?
Yeah. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered.
My platoon. My platoon.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors.
Oh, okay.
We need him. My man is gonna do this alone.
All right. I'm in. I'm on their side, not yours.
Okay. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Gio.
All right, super cop.
I'm starting off.
Kind of good? Kind of good?
You'll find supplies there.
Alright.
I'm gonna find this. That's just. Hey, guess what they did? Look. Notice something? different? No, it's nothing different? You don't know nothing different? Compared to the demo. The posters are down. Fighting story. Horror. Mega Man's real. You see that?
Yeah.
And I'm a big, this is a Capcom shot, and I'm a big Capcom player. I love Capcom stuff. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna be waiting. Alright, so, dig this, guys. So, I know Sergio just told me something. I don't want to use his government name. Tricky told me something about Cyberpunk. Here, he's waiting for it. You might be disappointed. It may come out next year. It's been delayed for next year. You wanna? Do you wanna do one of those? Be right back, friends.
Mm-hmm.
Be right back. I would. Can do this voucher. All right, we gotta check on baby. We gotta check on monkey real quick. So give me a second. He just not noticing that. Yeah, we almost there. Sorry, guys. When we get to the first part, we gotta talk. So we need to talk about something. Okay. So we got Breeze Moses. So we're gonna be on screen for a minute. Hey guys, okay. Hey guys, what's up? Hey, for a brief moment, we get back in the game. We're gonna get back in the game, man. We're gonna be starting on the vlog channel. It's gonna be on my channel for now. Just a quick little vlog on YouTube. We'll give you the link and everything and everything else that. Those that you can actually search us and such. Be our first vlog. It'll be our first vlog of the day, which would be awesome. You feel me? But yeah, it'd be awesome for y'all to tune into us, support and everything else. We definitely need that. Like, subscribe. We'll share the link on Facebook and everything after this game is actually over. But thank you. Now we're getting back into the game. For that Breeze Moses. Chrone out's not all the way out. Chrone is still here. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we're back, baby. Yeah. We're back, baby.
Alright.
Jill?
Working on it. So what's the plan? And how do I do that?
Hey, this wasn't there the first time.
Mm-mm.
No. All this stuff wasn't there.
Needed that too.
Mm-hmm. Can't combine this. Oh. Can we combine weed to weed? GG! Now we got we got more space. Now what's this right here? Wait a minute. There's a lock on here. So what type of lock on here? Do we need a Chrone bar? Gotta get used to that.
Hey, hello. Is it me you're looking for?
I can see it in your eyes. I will put it back inside. In the box that I save it. Oh no. There we go. Do we need to save it?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Do you remember what happened on Resident Evil Zero?
I wasn't that far away, you know. I wasn't that away.
Smart Alec. She crawled under the gate, guys. Golly. You don't want to watch this.
You don't want to watch this. All right, you're going to watch this. And you get scared, you go back in your room. All right, yeah. Is that first aid anyway? Something about this clock, guys. I knew there was seen. It was something about this clock. In the demo, you wasn't able to do anything, but now you can.
I knew it.
I could get this working if I plug
in whatever it is. Gotta get probably some pieces that go to it.
Yeah.
Now I remember this.
Yeah. But she wasn't so banged up, and she has four.
Oh, and we probably missed the thingy.
Couldn't go there the first time. Oh no, nigga, you
won't
die.
Hey, how you doing? You didn't kill me first time.
Hold on.
Well, let's just.
Oh, come on, man! I tried. Dude, like literally, I tried to dodge. I definitely need that. You see somebody?
No, it's gonna be someone.
then it came out of nowhere.
To room.
Make sure that nigga ain't coming around me.
Dang.
Alright, they take too much bullets.
Great. Right. Just gotta get them out of the way.
I try, guys. I'm trying. I can't get used to this.
Dang, how many bullets it take to kill this thing?
It's supposed to be three to the head. Take it to the head. You know zombies eat each other, right? When they can't find nothing, they eat each other.
Did not know that.
You didn't know that?
Did not. Alright, what did he say now?
Hey, man,
did you really just climb up the back of the chair?
Look, we can't even go in this door now.
Dang. So we gotta find the keys to the locks.
The latch, yep.
Remember they gonna get out of the gate. What's that? Ew, what's he doing? That was nasty.
Ooh, I got
Ooh-wee.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation.
I didn't see that. Damn, we got all the way over there?
On fire?
Damn!
Really? Maybe bad.
Oh damn. Is that Troy? I got it.
Oh man, we gotta do this again.
Yeah. Wait. Well, don't be over here,
Livy. I told you you didn't want to watch this.
What's up here? Did we go to the first one?
No, we went into. Mommy. We went in there.
Sorry, but
last time there wasn't no zombies in here though. Oh, there was zombies.
Hold on, guys. Hold on, guys. Gotta take a gun. You know, somebody gotta be a parent. Mike, just shut the door. Okay. This is really cool. I like this thing. I really like this thing. I really like this thing, though. This new, I know they can hear it. I like this thing, though. The stream, not the split X. It's pretty dope. I like it. I just wish my... Which technically that will be in the black room because it's not going to be. Yeah. Yeah, man.
kids.
When you have kids, what happens?
Can't do nothing.
Alright. We in there. We in there.
Alright, guys.
We in there.
Had to get Miss Libby Bell straight.
Yeah, she looking lumpy. Look at her. She going through it.
Jeez.
Oh, this is safe.
Greener.
What's that?
Fancy box. Dang, we full already.
Yeah, well, you know, this game is something else.
Put that fancy box in there. We're back at the station. Ooh. Oh, that's part. That might be part of the
So we just put it, we'll just put this in there because there's a box already in there. All right, don't worry about me, about my saving skills. She just wanted me to be precautious. You know? All right, what's going on with your life, Evex? My life, Evex, is terrible. There we go, there we go. Yep, yep. All right, you're on the right time.
No
life, Evex? I think it reached a lot of people, though. I ain't gonna lie. So.
Somebody's about to get up.
Fresh behind donuts, though. Look at how fresh they look. Like they just made yesterday. Dang. Oh, y'all must have ate that donut. That's what happened. Here's that BS. Mom, where should I go? Mm-hmm. That way? That way? Or that? Which way? Which way?
That way.
Oh my god! I got you, bro! I must have done it too late. Wait, what? What's all this? Nope, don't go that way. I'm married at that time. When I went over there, I was.
Move, my guy.
Yeah, don't move, bro.
Oh, whoa. What's that? Oh, crap. Oh, my God. Why do I keep jumping?
Maybe it's just a little bit harder. Jeez. This is harder to shoot. I don't know what the hell happened. Yeah. Cut the chain. The chain to cut. These chains.
I don't remember this.
You gotta use a key. Was there a zombie in one of them?
Mm-hmm. What was it?
Got that. I bet I gotta come back.
We got that crowbar. Where did we get that? I don't know.
Dang.
I feel like we got it from another section that we had to go through.
Skip it.
Remember them little spider zombie things are somewhere over here.
Where?
One of these doors.
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing.
Switch. Okay. Now, how many boxes are there? Yeah, if you didn't know where I was at, that's where it was at, guys. Yeah, yeah. I'm here to actually show you everything I need, everything you need to know. Haha, Resident Evil.
I gotta go the other way.
Did I shoot him out? Okay. There's something up there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna
get rid of them first. Oh, no, it's
here. That's what I said. No, I'm gonna get rid of them. Gotcha. Oh my god.
Dang, there's more coming. Jeez.
Got him. Got him. Got him. Wait a minute. This wasn't open.
I'm safe.
Maybe it's so. Maybe so it was.
Oh, snap.
Come on now. Yeah. I know, right? She's looking lumpy. Maybe.
Yeah. She'll have plenty of those in there now. I spotted some toilet tissue. Wait, what was that?
What?
Right there on the shelf.
Nice, baby. That's high. That's high.
Hey.
Whoa.
There we go.
But my girl needs this. There we go. She's fine now. She's fine. Wait. Hey, write that down.
What's that?
937. Yeah. I need to write that down. Hold on. I need to put that. I'll put it on here. Something about that.
937.
Something about that. Look. It's like, okay, so.
Wait a minute, but it's going that way.
It's a locker number.
9 left, 3 right, 7 left.
Yes, a locker number. I put it on.
Hold on, go. Yeah, but you didn't put the directions.
9 left, 3
right. 9 left, 3 right, 7 left.
Oh, Nick, hold up.
I don't know about telling you to come in here.
Where? These niggas don't die.
Some behind you?
No.
Oh.
There's a bunch of zombies. What was downstairs?
Mm-hmm. Dang.
Right, I'll let you come in. Come on here. What's that bag?
Locker. Oh, that's the drugstore owner. I like how we'd be finding gunpowder in the most random places, though.
I know. So.
It was.
Nine left. Nine left.
Three right.
Wow.
Hey, let's get it.
What is that?
That's right, Linda.
Hey, boy, right. Nice now. Wait, what's in there?
Perfect.
Hey, I'm gonna try my gun out. Oh crap.
Where's some bullets? Dang.
Hey, my sight nice. Now we gotta go to that door. Oh,
dang.
Whoa. You calm your shit. Oh.
What's that?
No, get off me.
One right there.
Oh, come on, get off me. Come on, man. I pushed the button right. Come on. How are you looking, girl? Damn, she's in here. Are you serious?
What?
I don't have the chain.
Oh my god, come on now. This is kind of ridiculous.
This is ridiculous because I don't have the chain. Did we go up there?
I don't think so. No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did. Are you serious? Okay.
Where are we supposed to go, bro?
That is a good question, guys. I'm like, woo, this is, woo.
We went a different direction than what we went the last time. Maybe you need to go back to where we came from. Go back through the other door.
Is he peeing on him? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna let y'all pee. Alright, so I don't know where to go.
Remember you went through a different door this time.
No, I didn't. Lumby. Come on.
Dang, bro. Seriously? Oh!
I didn't see that dude.
He ran.
Is that cloudy bitch? Wait a minute. Hold on.
See, that's what I'm talking about. You went through a different door, remember?
Take a look through here.
We need a point, guys. Watch out for dogs.
Was there dogs early?
I don't know, but I'm just saying. Because they like to put them in
the most
areas like this. Somebody over here.
Eat.
Thank you.
You see anything? You hear it?
Gotta be over there. See it.
Should I go over there and waste my bullets?
There might be something over there you need since they put them over there.
Over there. I can't get it now.
It was something on the body. It might have been a key.
Now, what I need right now is... I couldn't do this the last time. Because homie jumped down all of a sudden.
Back and get whatever it was.
I don't think I have it. I think everything's over here. Like I said, everything's over here.
Well, I'm saying there was something on that body that.
I'll grab it later. Alright, so do we have anything in here that needs to be in there? That needs to be stored. We don't need anything. Oh yeah, we're definitely going to save.
God always saves the game.
For real.
Let me people join in.
Wow.
All right, so.
Do you need that earlier? I wouldn't.
We ain't got no guide right now. We should not be the guide. We are the guide. We are the guide right now.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, alright? I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
He's infected.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, star, he's so... I wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
You would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation.
So shoot him when he's dead. Oh, that's right. They get up. These zombies are different for sure. You notice that, right? They are different. They're definitely different, bro. Suck it, prison. Don't know how they're going to wipe out a life sentence for murdering 20 gangbangers, but whatever, I take it. Beat shitting away the rest of my days.
Behind
bars. I gotta get back in shape. Damn! Alright, we're gonna read this later. Because that's. Whew. Bro, I don't think he was infected. I think somebody just shot him. Or he cut himself or something like that. It's hard to say. You wanna go back? There was a couple things that you had to break.
We got the thing. Now we need the shotgun. We gotta go back and get the shotgun.
Was the shotgun locked up?
Mm-hmm.
With the
it was locked up and we needed the
chain? Was it locked up with chain? Mm-hmm. Alright, so we need space for this.
Knife? Because we ain't been able to really use it in a nose.
Yeah, all this stuff is done. Very nice. I'll go back for a second. Let me get prepared first. See how you did that? That was weird. I'll go back inside for a second.
Really?
Oh, so
can you use it also inside of there?
No, I think that's a that's made to do that. He said, "Hello, is it me you're looking for?"
Ooh.
See you later, bro. Wow. So he goes back to his cell. Ah!
Y'all messed up. Glitching.
Got him. Got him. Ah!
No.
What was that?
Oh, we gotta go back up the stairs.
What stairs?
Right
there. No.
Ooh,
no.
Seriously?
They stay alive. They only stay down for a second. I don't know what to do. Like, look, he stays out for a second.
Dang.
I'm doing okay. Was it in that building? I think it was. I'm about to run it. Where's he at?
They still down.
Yeah, no. He's sleeping. Let's go, my nigga. Let's go, my nigga.
Hey.
Let's get him, my nigga.
Dang, I wish they gave us a machine gun.
Really? Because if they gave us a machine gun, it'd be cheating. Heard it? They got, you know, it's just like the last guy. They got us making us do all types of stuff. In my face?
Messed up.
There's nothing over there, right?
Nothing I remember. I remember two things back over there where you were.
I don't remember being over here. Because I don't remember being over there. Hey, yay! Is there anything over there? Can't miss nothing. This is it right here.
Yeah. Oh, and you get back up. Look for that. some areas up here that we did not cover.
It's hard to say. Were chains, were they chained up? Okay, he's definitely dead. Oh no, we did. We discovered this one. That's how we got the other piece.
Yeah, we went up there. We gotta take care of them.
And that's how you get rid of them. No, I got it. No, I did. I got it.
Huh?
I did get it.
What was it?
It was just gunpowder.
Oh. Well, we still ain't found this third key.
We ain't gonna find it until later. Yeah. We're not gonna find it until later. So, we ain't worried about it. Let alone the fact that we ain't gonna find the other jewels to the game.
Do you remember where you put the jewel?
Yeah, it's in the case. So, yeah. Oh, okay. Along with the bullets that we need.
Oh, so in case you open it, all your stuff is there.
Yeah. Just like the last game. Just like 7. We're gonna need more bullets than this.
And you have more gunpowder in the other bin?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna let that sit though. Oh, UBCS. I do want to know something about them. The Middle East, Eastern Europe, East Africa. I thought I knew what hell was. Figured I'd never crack no mother. What was thrown at me? But this job, this one was supposed to be easy. A quick wage. I earned it. It all happened at once. There were 30 guys in our squad, are armed with state-of-the-art assault rifles, and yet we were wiped out in less than 48 hours, son. We've been through enough shit to know it. Oh, wait, sorry, guys. I did not mean to do that. Ever get worse. And if that was just the beginning, maybe I'm a coward. I don't care. This is the only way out I have left. I just hope my body doesn't get backed up after all. Pulling the trigger. Yeah, he did. That's what happened. So are we following, homie? That's not an electrician. No, it is. Mm-hmm. Public use generators provided by Raccoon City Electrician Guide. If one were to be struck or impacted by gunfire, anyone standing nearby could get electric. Oh! Mm-hmm. Remember that last time?
Yep.
Like that. That right there.
Ooh, okay. Get it. Tarot?
Is that a glitch? That's a glitch. That's a glitch. That was a glitch. Mm-hmm. I was like standing right here.
You were kind of backed up in the corner though.
Yeah, but I still was right here and I was shooting them right there. I was like literally shooting them, but. Mm-hmm. There's gotta be something over there.
Are we going out?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, look at that. I think we're going over there too as well. This is where we're supposed to be at right here. So far, the stream's been very good. I like. No, did I just hear a dog? Ouch. How many of us are them friends? You're getting shot. Come on, bro.
Come on, big guy.
How many of us are them friends? Sorry about that. I had to do that to you, bro. Next guy gets up is getting their face printed on the ground.
Stuff in here.
I know.
And we have so many of them.
I need more plant. I need more. They're not dead. Yes.
Thank you.
That's what I need right now. Well, I never played this game, so let's use some. Sorry, I had to clear spots.
One.
Yes! Hey! More space. And I can't believe there is a spot to save, baby.
We have a lot of save points in this room.
Can you blame them?
I mean, there's a lot of zombie action going on.
I mean, this one is really a little bit tough. Hey, what's this about? What is all this about? Hey, what's that? What is that? Is that a nest?
It looks like it. It's breathing.
Or breathing.
Both.
Whatever it is, it's blocking this. You want to go outside? Oh, time to work, fellas. Put your headsets on and put your head mounts on. Let's go now. Is it hazardous? That looks nasty.
Oh, smells like. Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Oh, well. Yeah, there you go.
You smell death, honey. You smell death. Hey, thank you.
Green herbs work. They work very well.
Oh. That must mean we got some nonsense about to happen.
Oh, yeah. So put things together.
You hear that? I heard some loud behind the bumps.
You saw that?
Oh my god.
It's more than just zombies there.
Oh my god, please run.
You don't wanna know. So what's in here?
I'll go back to the safe point. What's that? Lockpick. Yes.
See if it works.
Do we want to unleash that cage yet? Never mind.
We don't have to. We don't have to yet. We don't have to yet. We can go all the way back and unleash all the parts that we need, okay?
I know, that's my plan.
So we unlocked the door, but we're not gonna go there yet. What's this right here? It smells like crap in here, don't it? The start of the piece? You scared of?
I'm not ready yet.
Alright, let's go. You ready for this? Always in cautions. You know, you always want to say, okay,
I'm not ready yet.
I know Corey is about to be all over this game. I know he is. Corey is honestly going to be all over this game, bro. I mean, straight up. Corey is definitely going to be all over this game because this game is gorgeous. Alright, nigga, whose head's up? See what I mean? See what I mean?
I thought
there was a locker.
Dang.
They
all up.
No,
they don't. Oh, dang. What did they do? They bounced, pretty much.
Bounced what, my nigga?
I don't know.
Bruh.
Really?
Bruh, no, I need that. Bruh. We're going, hold on. Time out. I don't see on my shadows. Nothing. Were there any zombies over there?
I don't even remember where all those cases were.
I do.
Well, we can't go back all the way back to where we began.
Yeah, we can.
Because we began with, you know, the other
we have, two guys. We still have to go back there and, remember, we still gotta go back there and place those crystals in there.
Mm-hmm. But then you tell us to do this first.
Nah, you don't have to do anything. You're free, we're free by will. We ain't got that much bullets, though, I tell you that.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
What?
Yeah, it makes me want to go back there.
Back where?
There. We got a lot of gunpowder, so we need to store it in there. Sure, we need that. Let's go.
Okay.
All right, we gotta be careful. Cause this nigga here, you're gonna die today. You're the only one that's still alive. We can check on them and see what's up. This gives me, this right here gives me the hippie jibbies.
I'm glad you know where all these locks were. I do not remember. Was there a lock over there where the,
yes.
Where that shotgun was?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. share their stuff on my page. Come on, man. That's disrespectful. Come on, bro. I wouldn't touch it. I need to make a thanks for watching type of post. Because I'm about to upload this. I found a way to actually upload this. This, take this, and put this on Facebook.
I hear a movement. Right there.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, my God, you kids!
For comfort.
Don't let me come to your apartment. I don't trust no niggas, so...
They are laid out.
I had to, bro.
Maybe when you shoot them the second time when they get up, that's it. Maybe.
Just he hear all types of... Boom, 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 boom.
What's in those actual cases? Was there a case in there? It was a case?
Yes, there were. There's two of them, baby.
Yeah, that's right.
There was two cases.
There's another one at the, was it train station? Hey, thank you.
We'll let that one go. We're gonna let that one play off. We got too much stuff. So, we're gonna...
Can you combine that spray?
No. Huh? No, no, I can't. Is there anything upstairs?
Did we go over there already? I don't remember. Yeah, we did. Because we laid that sucker out.
You know, if it is there, it is there. We don't have a map. There is something up there. We got a spray, so it doesn't matter. So there is something. No, there's nothing in there.
There's something by the pharmacy.
Donut shop. Yeah. I mean,
pharmacy.
There's something here. My bad.
You okay, so that's what. Oh, they said, oh, you want to play games. I guess I gotta get out of here.
Is that the only thing that's there? We need gunpowder. We'll get gunpowder. We know exactly where it's at, right? So.
Oh, no.
Alright, we're going to where we're supposed to go.
Donut shop, but what else is there?
Nothing, really. Nothing, really. That's it. Just the gunpowder.
Okay, what's over here?
Nothing. I mean, there's stuff right here. But we can't have it. See what I mean? Alright, so that's upstairs, right?
Uh-huh.
I already grabbed it.
No, that's that way.
Yeah, no, I went to the mirror.
So you already grabbed all that stuff up there.
Yeah, so.
We gotta go back to the slimy.
Whatever that is. That's a subway station. Control room. Wait a minute. Where am I at?
Right there.
Different map. Okay. Alright, come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, shake your ass. Slow ass. Oh, none of y'all niggas whatsoever. You say your ass over there.
What?
He did. I swear, I was like, say your ass over there. What? Too much stuff, so we need to put this in there and this in there. We're good.
Pick.
I'll put that in there for now. Ooh, there we go.
Okay.
How good? All right, she's fine. All right, guys. How long have we been on the stream? We're almost there. I beat it 2 hours before. I'm not trying to go all the way into it. We gotta do a vlog on YouTube and we gotta edit it and download this video. All that stuff. Oh my god. Oh, I know it stinks in there, don't it? It smells like hell.
It's a stinky.
Here we go.
Alright, you ready for this? Knew it. I knew it was about to be some nonsense.
What?
Get out. About to die?
Parasite.
What's she gonna do?
I don't know.
It says react something. Oh, you got
to kill
that.
Well, that thing
is weak. Yep.
It's weak.
I'm awake.
It gets worse.
I should have kept those first 8 sprays.
Oh, we got this. So. So this is where we at, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where we need to be, okay, so we go this way.
Way.
Okay.
Oh,
there
we go.
Let me
see. You go down. Keep going down that
way. What about right here?
Huh?
This is where we came from, right here. Boom. Alright, so there's nothing over here. There's something right here.
Door.
They're very weak. Yeah, we just opened up something.
Yeah. Wait, okay, no. I saw another one.
Wait a minute. That's what we're doing.
Yeah. There's another one where you first started.
Come on!
They're running away. They're waiting for another time. I see.
Waiting for the right moment.
Wait a minute.
Look up.
I gotta use this more. Oh, the whole entire time. There's a power converter somewhere. How do you get in there? Okay, so how do you get in there? Cheers.
Watch your back.
I'll be here. Let me come. Let me come.
There was one back where we started.
He's right there. Look, he's right there.
Hiding. Look at this. This is hilarious.
Sure, this nigga can come up top. Anyway. Somebody's here. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I hear him. I don't know where he's from. There he is. It's like they're afraid of it.
Oh, they come out of them little butthole.
Yeah, it's the butthole. Alright, so, alright. We just found one. You can't tell where they at.
There was one over there when we first started, but we passed it.
One, two, was there one right there?
I don't remember. We passed it because we didn't know what we were supposed to be doing. Hey. Welcome to the stream, guys.
Okay, this one's a little hard. I'm gonna be doing a lot of soul searching.
Ugh, nasty.
Where's he at?
Top.
And he's dead. Alright, so. You hear him?
Mm-hmm.
First off.
What's up, JJ?
Alright, where. So there was one right here. Got that.
Well, somewhere over here. I saw it there. Ooh, what? Oh, look. I thought it was one.
No, it's right here. Look. It's red. It's right there. So you see anywhere you can get in there?
That was a ladder that we climbed. Did we climb up a ladder or did we climb down a ladder?
We climbed up. Damn, like that? It's like that today? I lost my place. How did I lose my place? You miss me. You're here, don't you? Can't come through that gate, because this is your nest.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
And it's about to be a some mess in here, too.
Enjoy.
Wow. Oh, the whole entire time. Look.
What?
Look.
Is that the map?
Yeah. That's where all the switches are at. I'm silly, bro.
Dang.
Need all the gunpowder we need. That was nuts.
We had some more gunpowder.
Yeah, but I want the big one. I need some,
Oh, man.
This is all I got.
Carlos, it's Joe. I restored power to the subway.
I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner.
One step ahead. Not your partner. Why you gotta be like that, girl?
Sure, why not, nigga? Do you trust the niggas out there?
No, not really.
What's out here? Oh, this is gonna be that BS.
Where we going now?
This is gonna be that.
I knew it.
Where? Where?
I don't even know, babe.
Where?
We can't go back here. We ain't got nowhere to go. Where are we gonna go?
Is he really chasing me? Are you serious?
He is.
This is a safe spot. These codes. Damn these neck codes. I can't help it. Oh, he brought it back! Oh, God! Oh, my God. Did you see him run? Holy cow. Oh.
Oh, my gosh. That was scary. Big and all the linebacker.
Oh my goodness. Hold on. Is he gonna stay there? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
Get out of here. Dang, this was a trap.
I should have went straight.
I kind of feel like we need to save right here and then just let him kill us so we can get out of here.
Nah, that ain't gonna work. I'd rather get killed right now.
Yeah, he's just staying
here. I mean, like, literally. Oh my goodness.
Can't even get past him.
Can't get past him.
Go.
I did that for a reason. Because that door is the... We couldn't go nowhere. Bro.
Dang.
Bro, how was you supposed to get past him? I know I heard something. I was like, wait, I heard something.
I think we should just run that way.
Where?
Is this the way he came, or was it the other way?
It was the other way. Which I need gunpowder. Like, zombies is worse than him. He's worse than Dr. X.
Yeah. Dr. X ain't never ran like that. He said,
I got a bone for you. I got a bone to pick on you, nigga. I got a bone to pick with you, nigga. Like, wait, what? What did I do to you, bro?
What exactly did I do?
Combine this. Because I don't know what, I honestly don't know what to do.
I think you should run the other way, not in there.
Where?
Go, don't you gotta get back to the subway station? Or where, what's the, next
wait
objective?
Wait a minute. You get an idea?
Yeah.
You get an idea? I mean, it's scary as hell.
Wait, which way were we supposed to go?
That way.
This way?
Mm-hmm. I mean, look, seriously, that's a setup already.
Are you kidding me?
I mean, he already.
Ooh, hit him with that. Slow his tail down. Oh, dang it. Seriously, we gotta deal with zombies.
I'm a G for that one.
Carlos,
the thing is still alive. It's after me.
Run.
Not until I get traffic control online. What? Bruh. You saw that dash. And they can't touch me. Can't touch me. Literally couldn't touch me. So does that mean he's gonna be about that coronavirus? What herb? I already got the herbs. Aw, you a new nigga. Hold up. You a new nigga. Hold on, wait.
We don't wanna waste too much time.
There we go.
Make too much noise and he gonna freaking find us new.
Like he just did this video.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh my god! Oh no! Are you like that?
Bro, she runs so darn slow. Oh my gosh! Run. Jill, freaking goodness gracious, run.
On the door, goddammit, let's go!
Oh my gosh! Maybe this was a bad idea going this way.
Get off me, nigga! Get off me! Oh. I gotta go.
Seriously?
I gotta go.
What?
Alright, where are we heading? Fox Station. What do you say?
Yeah.
Tell me, what did he say?
Okay,
Fox Park. Yeah. That's right, okay.
To Raccoon Central.
Okay. wait a minute. Okay, I get
it. Just gotta follow the thing?
Yeah.
Here, in raccoon.
There, see, that's how I do it. It has to be... R2. Oh, no. A. Damn, I had the first one. R-A-3.
To
S-A.
S-A-2.
No, I'm not sure. S-A. Was it S-A? No.
Yeah. Dang, if we can freaking get there.
No, I ain't got no bullets.
You ain't got no bullets?
That's it. That's all I got.
Save. I will save. Whoa.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. This is different. This is not safe.
Up too.
Yeah, that one is.
Those parasites are eating on the zombies. Oh, the safe one's over there.
Is that really?
I don't know.
I'm
guessing. Yeah. No? Is it? Yeah.
Bruh. Oh my gosh.
Dang, man.
Oh my gosh. How long have we been on the road?
Two.
How much you got? How much energy you got?
Got some more to at least get to the station.
I think that's it. Hey, he waved again.
What's up, JJ?
I got to it.
I gotta get to this station without missing something hurt.
Oh, that's what he's doing.
She hurt? Oh, freak.
Help me, nigga. I'll see you later, bro. Where to go?
I don't know. I don't know where the map is. Where are we going? Okay, back to the station.
Subway
station's the other way.
No, we're not. We're going the way right.
Look. Here. Oh, you.
I am trying to.
Oh my gosh.
Where?
I don't know.
Where? Okay. Alright, so I gotta turn around and go this way.
Which way? Oh my god.
This is more like.
We're almost there.
What's that?
Get under there. Think that's gonna stop him?
Yeah, sir. That's a safe point.
Oh, Jesus.
Woo! Woo! I'm not doing it right. There we go. Woo!
My Good job. Good job.
That took a lot. Alright, so. No, not that. Oh, that's his jewel. It's
not
something.
The red jewel. Yeah, green and blue.
Yeah, green and blue. Oh, okay. So I need a green and a blue. That's all I need.
Ooh.
I told you. I was going to wait for that one.
Thank you. We needed it.
Yeah, I definitely needed that, bro. Come on, man. I've been wanting that forever. Suck.
What?
If he comes downstairs, she's up there.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
You back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are you? The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting a relentless. Why is she here? She's hoping to get the trees where you get. It's time to start getting dead weight for. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
I think you'd be the last one to be dying.
Sorry. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
Don't tell me he's there.
It's me, it's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. No!
I'm sorry. Wait, what? Wait, time out. What do I got in my hand?
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? Fuck you! Hey.
Or not.
I'm supposed to get that.
Did you get it? Hey.
I don't know what.
Ooh,
I pick it up.
Dang it.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get that at all.
Dang.
What am I supposed to do to get that out? The excitement in my adrenaline is.
You want stars? I'll get you stars.
Well, we needed that spray. Start running. So get to the gate and start kicking the crap out of it.
I'm not gonna be able to get. I'm not gonna be able to. How am I supposed to do this?
Playing pretty much playing Ring Around the Dirt, Rosie.
Wait a minute. You see that? You see that? You see that? See that?
No.
That.
The tanks?
Yeah.
Not yet.
To do what?
Shogun. You know I got it. You know I got it, Shogun. All right, guys. Oh,
man.
All right, guys. Oh. So you definitely have to have some common sense and some intelligence to run and get run away from this guy, because you can't really run away. I was playing Ring Around Rosie for a minute, and all of a sudden I was like, "You see that? You see that?" You know what? A nemesis, he was a lot faster than this. Any of my old gamers would tell you right now, he's a lot, the nemesis, he was a lot faster than this. I mean, you couldn't, it was hard to outrun him. Honestly. Oh.
Man.
Guys, this has been a...
Dang. But this whole him monkey jumping over you and the simple fact that he runs.
Yeah. Yeah, we're right here, man.
Makes Mr. X look like
my head. And he's smart too. Mm-hmm. He's a little intelligent. Gotta really watch what you're doing. Don't slip up. Make sure your time is wisely used. Woo! Tell you something. This game is very good. I don't know whoever said this game was terrible.
I know what you're talking about.
I don't know what you're talking about, bro, because this is I got a jump scare on that. I'm like, whoa, Nelly.
We need to go back and count how many times we actually jumped.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's been a lot. Alright,
guys. First part complete.
Alright.
First part complete.
I'm going to let this one go, guys. I will see you soon.
All right, guys. Deuces.
Peace.
Stay safe.
All right.
Peace.
Yeah.